1, 2, 3, 4.
I shut off my power in the dead of winter, 'cause I was 2 months late on my bill. Pipes are all frozen and things broke by now. By morning, I'm sure that they will. I'm holding on to a scented candle. It's my only source of heat and light. I'm too poor to pay them, that's what I told them. And I guess it's gonna be a mighty cold one tonight. At the bank I have an overdraft. Found out it started 3 weeks ago. In all that time they assessed me a fine. Racked that up to $400 in the hole. I used to wonder how a bank made money. It ain't just from high interest loans. It's fees and fines and ruining the lives of folks too scared to leave their money at home. If you see a sad bankruptcy lawyer, there's a fella who hates being rich. If I never wrote a check or had a line of credit, I'd be one happy son of a bitch. Credit card companies, they keep calling me, not offering low intro APR. All they want is a minimum payment. That ain't enough to cover the finance charge. I don't know how it came down to this. I'm a half step away from bankruptcy. No more debtor's prison, now it's debt consolidation. You tell me time to change, well, you could've fooled me.